digital efficiency, and how to prepare for a more productive workflow. That is what my brand new Skillshare class is all about, link in the description. Now you might be asking, what do you do with all the time you gained thanks to digital efficiency? First, reading. It's not just about spending time with the book, but making highlights and notes along the way. It's easy with an e-reader, get one, it's a game changer. Second, journaling. This is not an end of day session with me and my diary, but an activity that I'm doing throughout the day, logging my thoughts and quick notes in a dedicated daily note with timestamps. This takes the friction out of sitting down to write. Lastly, linking ideas. Every day I review highlights from my readings and link them to existing notes in my knowledge base. It's like having a conversation with your past and future self and seeing these threads of thought growing out of tiny fragments. It's genuinely mind-blowing. These are the daily habits that are most impactful to me. Of course, I only have time for these thanks to my deep dive into